Hello Scorpios, welcome to my channel Surabhi, and this is the reading for you for the first half of November. And as you know, they are all general readings. They may or may not resonate with each and every one of you. They may be your energies, energies of the person or the situation you're dealing with, or maybe the mix of both. So please feel free to swap the characters according to your situation. So let's see what's there for Scorpios. Okay, we have the Ten of Wands. Okay, the Three of Swords. The Five of Cups. Hangman. The Strength. King of Wands. Nine of Swords. Emperor. The High Priestess. Okay. Let's see what are the messages from this deck for Scorpios. Okay, we have the Seven of Clubs. Guidance from the angels. Okay. Okay, so Scorpios, there is something which has been troubling you and hurting you since a long time. And now you are done with it. Okay, something which was really upsetting you, you've been carrying this burden perhaps on your shoulders. You just want to unburden it, you want to give away, you just leave it. And because you're just done with it, you just don't want to deal with it anymore. Okay, so something has broken your heart, sort of even shattered you. And you were very upset about it, and you are just done with it. If it was a relationship, whatever situation it was in your life, you are just done with it and you just want to have a clear path ahead of you. You want to just lead your life on a new path, sort of. You want a clear path for yourself ahead, basically. Okay, that is what you want in life now. You just don't want to deal with those burdens, those tensions, and the anxiety which is involved in this situation, whatever the situation is. Okay, and here with the Hanged Man, the Strength, and the King of Wands, again we have the Emperor. So reading is somewhat overlapping with that of the Librans. Okay, if you wish, you can check that out. Maybe there is something there for you which can help you. Okay, so with the Hanged Man, the Strength, and the King of Wands, what I feel is that you want to get rid of this situation and unburden it. But the thing is, either it's been there since a long time, you want to do it, but perhaps you're not able to do so. That's what I feel actually. You want to unburden yourself, but you're not able to do so. You're stuck in this situation. Because of some reason, you are stuck in this situation. It is requiring a lot of your patience. It's taxing your patience. You are dealing with this situation with a lot of perseverance. But even dignity, but it's breaking you down actually. That's what I'm trying to say. You want to clear your path, but perhaps you are stuck in this situation for some reason. Because of some reason, whatever this reason is, you're not able to leave the situation. That's what I'm getting, though you want to leave it. This is causing you a lot of anxiety, a lot of tension. That's what I've already told you. You feel shattered, having sleepless nights. You are trying to find a solution to it. With the Hangman, there are so many major arcanas here again. The Hangman, the Strength, the Emperor, the High Priestess. You are trying to find a solution to it, or Maybe, see, you need to be in touch with your intuition. Maybe because of your overthinking and being in such an anxious state, though you are trying to find a solution to it, but perhaps you are not able to get to the point as to what is the solution, because all the time your mind is engrossed in the tension. You are thinking and thinking and thinking. So you need to tune yourself and be in touch with your intuition to get the right answers, because it is so that you can find a solution to this situation. And somehow what I am getting here is the person you are dealing with is a very, very controlling person, dominating. Maybe it's your boss. Maybe if the person you are dealing with in a relationship, this person is very, very controlling. Maybe that is the reason that you are not able to come out of the situation. If you are stuck in this situation for some reason. Maybe this person is some sort of manipulative also. They know how to keep you as they want, sort of, on their own terms and conditions. And here again, just see with this card also, with the Seven of Clubs, this is a struggle. It is a struggle which is going on with somebody. It's a tough fight, basically. It's a tough fight. You're struggling to come out of this situation, but you're not able to do so. For some reason, you are stuck in this situation. Let me see if I can get something else for Scorpios. Okay, we have the King of Swords again, the Page of Pentacles, the Judgment, the Eight of Wands, the Ace of Pentacles, Knight of Swords, the Ten of Pentacles. Okay, Temperance, Chariot. Yeah, a Nine of Wands. Again, we have the Ten of Swords here. We're done with this situation. Anyway, I've picked up quite a lot of cards, so let's move. Here with the King of Swords again, the King, the Emperor, the King of Swords again. What I feel here is definitely you are dealing with someone who is very, very controlling, very bossy, very dominating. This person doesn't, you're not able to come out of the clutches of this person somehow. Or they know how to manipulate you or keep you with them for whatever reason it is, but you are done with it. Okay, and now you want a new beginning for yourself with the Judgment. It is high time that you take a decision. It's high time that you need to decide as to what to do with your own life. And what I feel here is that here is a new beginning. You, universe is going to give you some way out with the Judgment and the Eight of Wands and the Ace of Pentacles. What I feel here is that you will get some way out. You will be able to find some way out either by communicating with someone or by being intuitive and getting the messages from your own inner conscious on your own inner self as to what is the right answer for this solution, for what is the right answer or solution to this problem, and what you actually want, how you're supposed to deal with it. You will get that answer, and that is what you actually want. Okay. You want to save yourself. That is what I am feeling here. You want to guard yourself. You want to guard your happiness. You want a new beginning of your life, and that is what you are deciding. And you will get the answer from within or from somebody else also, maybe, because it's all about communication with yourself, inner self, or with somebody trustworthy. And you will get a path. That is what, again, I said, you want a clear path for yourself. And again, here I'm being drawn to the path. You will get that clear path in a form of a new beginning. You will get that new beginning in your life. Okay, you will get a clear path. You will get a beautiful path to welcome you. And here with the Knight of Swords, I see somebody here galloping towards you, very fast, very, very passionate towards you. And this person is giving you a lot of happiness and stability. This person is giving you a lot of happiness, a lot of stability, that family which you actually want. With the Temperance and the Chariot, I see you balancing your life and moving ahead, taking charge of your life. Being in control with your life once again, balancing it properly, taking things ahead. With the Nine of Wands, what I see is it is something you've been waiting for, this new beginning, this new life of since a long, long time. That's I've already told you. You wanted this actually, but somehow you are in the clutches of the situation or this person who doesn't let you go, or you're not able to come out of it. If maybe this is your parent, Maybe this is your boss that you are not able to come out. You are not. See, it can be one more story which I got suddenly here is it can be suppose you are staying with somebody who is your parent or your boss. Somebody doesn't, especially if it's a parent, and you suppose you want to be in a relationship. This person doesn't let you be in a relationship, and then perhaps you just decide to leave, and here you get a relationship. So it can be walking out of a relationship into a new one. The leaving the one who is being very manipulative and controlling, or it can be suppose you're this is a father figure or mother figure, somebody dominating who is not letting you start your own life, and that is what you need to decide. You want to let go, okay, and just lead your own life, and here you find a partner for yourself, okay. That is what the guidance from the angels number two may be of some significance for you. Go within. You are a very intuitive person, and there are many wonderful insights that lie waiting inside you. Take time to be quiet and reflect upon the desires of your heart through meditation or prayer. There is no need to take action right now. Be patient with yourself. So, if needed, take the time. Try to find solutions. Be in touch with your intuition, as I said. Perhaps because of this overthinking and overcrowding of thoughts in your mind, you are not able to decide also properly. So, first of all, you need to understand as to what you actually want, and then you need to move ahead in the direction of the solution once you are able to get to the solution as to what you actually want, Scorpios. So that's all I have for you. Hope it helps, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and let's meet in the next video. Bye.